I'm tempted just to go back in and reset, but we haven't used that much. We need to make our way and find this diary. At least we found it quick enough. Conference recording, fluid mechanics in space. Where is this thing? I remember come out there and make a left to get back. So stuck up in there. I mean, it could just be floating around. It could have just floated outside. And not floated, but you know, drifted or something. That's nothing, I'm guessing. This is annoying. This. That's the same thing I just looked at, isn't it? I can't look at it. It's not quick enough. Yeah. Armstrong. Could be somewhere where it can't float around. I don't know. That's a photograph. What are we looking at? I can't even look at anything. Remotely... what? Remote... control door I don't know. Oops. What's this? United States of America. What's this? There's a box or something. Did I look at that before? I don't know. Open the bed again? Well, close the bed, rather. Maybe tape to the bottom of the bed? No, it's a light. I got nothing, guys. I can't find a diary. If you are here, you must be looking for the password. Have you looked on the bed? Yes. I hope you realize that there was no connection between the debris that hit the Nautilus and the fact that you lifted the bed in Nanny's bedroom. What? I gotta go back. I looked on the bed. Move covers. I gotta go back. That's the bed. I looked on it. Is it on the side of the bed? I gotta go back. Oh, please let me out. I'm gonna die. Let me out. I remember going this way, and it didn't help me. Or maybe it did. Yes, yes. Okay. Let me down. Gonna die. Gonna die. Gonna die. No, open. Open. Open airlock. It'll be okay. Probably barely, but... Come on, D10! Come on! I can't get over to it! Gonna die! Gonna die! Close D10. There's nothing on the bed. Yes. And I spelled her name wrong, right? I'm not sure how to spell it now. Anel's bed.
I trust you.
I trust you? I have no idea what to do other than just keep looking over and over again.
Sure.
At least now I know my way better. Are there logs up here? am determined. Oh, it won't open? Alright, never mind. Did I look on the bed? Yes, I did. It was right there the whole time. 3077. Digital code to the bridge. All right. Can't believe it. It was right there the whole time. I don't know if it was floating in other places or something. We're just gonna get back. And we'll finally be able to get into the bridge and see what we're supposed to be doing. You really want to shut this drive down or what? I can't see like that. You've shown excellent persistence in looking for this password, my friend. The bridge will open to you now. Good. Please open the air lock. Human amethyst. I can't believe it was there the whole time. I wonder if it was really just floating everywhere. I probably typed that wrong. Because I can't see. Thank you very much. It's nice to be able to walk around again and... Oh. Now, what happened to this Anel? Is she still alive? Are we going to actually encounter another person? That would be kind of shocking after all this time. I spelled elevator right this time. This is my right. Hmm. I hate the sounds in here. I know it does. 3077. Okay. A lot of doors.
You have already done so much. I am pleased to be perfectly crowded.
Thank you. Handwritten note. Planetary orbits in the solar system. I don't completely trust this. I mean, why do we want to... I don't think we really have to do this. It just wants us to, for whatever reason. Drawing astrographic chart. Because it doesn't want the humans to leave. Because if they go back to Earth, they're going to disembark and... I mean, naturally, if we get rid of the freaking drive, drawing comparison of Earth and Jupiter orbits. Huh. Obviously. The drive? Okay. I'm looking at stuff. It's another one. Huh. And I've got the cake. Okay. I don't know. We've got the cake is a lie stuff going on here. To be aware of limitations is ready to be beyond them. Handwritten note. Oh, she says it. Impact of drive over selenite rule. The drive 100%. Everyone else. The drive equals no more selenites. So... Kaizen doesn't like that? When liberty is mentioned, we must always be careful to observe whether it's not really the assertion of private interest which is thereby designated. It is easier to discover a deficiency in individuals, in states, and in providence than to see their real import and value. Earth population, I can't read that. Estimate for year 2000. Genuine tragedies in the world are not conflicts between rights and wrong. They are conflicts between two rights. The history of the world is none other than the progress of the consciousness of freedom.
I can't wait to take you back to Earth. This has been my only intention from the beginning.
Sure it has. How long is this tunnel? Handwritten notes. Integral route to things like that. Delta. It still works. Meaning the drive? Coefficient. Result matrix. Where each... These are all just equations, obviously. This is Anel who wrote this? Right. She's something written over there. I want to. Sorry, I was coughing and stuff. The AI cannot lie. Really? I hope so. I think it is, though. Drawing neural network graph. Computation nodes. Ditto. Decision graph. So she's trying to figure out AI computation nodes and layers. She's trying to determine what the AI is doing and to determine if the drive still works? Well, the AI still works. Kurt Taylor and Kaizen. Okay. I can see that. I don't know if it's dangerous. Kaizen mascot poster. Connection. Handwritten note between Kurt and the poster. Buddies. Picture of young woman. Nandy. So that's Nandy. S drive. Kurt. Earth to Jupiter round trip time. Are we headed to Jupiter? Kurt Taylor and Kaizen. I can't look at that one. I'm sorry, Nandy. Doesn't mean she killed her. She's sorry. Industrial projector. What's that thing? A bell? Oh, there's more of this stuff here. These parrots. Paper crane. And parrot. Kaizen Core electronic schematics. You lie! It's not behind the next door. Is that? I hear voices. What are you thinking? Kaizen Core electronic schematics, like these. What? Broken KZ85 terminal. Technical documentation for Nautilus class spacecraft. It's time, is that what it's saying? Kaizen? Human brain. Is there someone sitting there? Man must be an emptiness, a nothingness, which is not pure nothingness. Not a pure nothingness, but something that is to the extent of that it annihilates being in order to realize itself at the expense of being and to annihilate in being. Tape notes for human brain anatomy. Is Kurt's brain the basis for this thing? It seems so. So what happened to Kurt? I'm gonna get scared now, aren't I? These all look like tape drives, like like hard drives or something. There's someone sitting there, isn't there? And they're dead. No. There is somebody there. Corpse. A woman wearing an ITS jumpsuit. Oh, those are my last couple things. My messages. Industrial projector. Commando group. Modified standard ITS helmet with neural interface. Power cord extension plug. I'm really not in a hurry to look at the corpse. In case you guys haven't realized. Nautilus status, minor hull damage. Long range communication jammer active. Communication jammer? Why do we have a jammer for communication? Monitor static. So I can't radio for help, or whoever else is here can't radio for help. Warnings on a screen. Whoops. Damage detected. Hull breach. Evacuate. Malware sweeping protocols. You got malware in this thing? Am I latching myself in here? Is this a... what's her name? Yeah. Anel? Same. Arrival time estimate. April 4th, 1987. Elapsed time. Well, I can't read that. This thing's been lost. Oh, God. For a long time, hasn't it?